radius, which becomes r of t square divided by the same as it is. Now we want to take two if conditions. The first if condition is if x does not belong to normalized of P, and the second condition is x belongs to normalized of V. Now the condition is P power n plus 1 does not void order of PXP. The second one is PXP equal to PPX, which is written in the form of AB equal to BA, the commutative law, which becomes P square X. We can be written it as PX. Now we want to take order for PXP and PX. It becomes order of PXP equal to order of PX. Now we want to take summation on both sides. X belongs to normalized of P. Order of PXP is equal to summation X belongs to normalized of P. Order of PX. This becomes order of normalized of P. And this becomes as it is. X belongs to normalized of P. Now, we want to take the third condition that we have already decomposed G into double quotes. We want to separate it as
we want to